Hi guys, today I want to share with you a DIY tips how to repair your crooked bullets for your Nerf gun. Okay, and this repair also can helps to get a tighter fit, right? So sometimes when after you use your bullet for quite some time, you know, when you insert your bullet, you know, after you pull the trigger, you know, right, activator, and it get loose, you just come out because at the back here is already deformed and unable to have proper grip here. So one way to do the DIY is to put on the tape, masking tape preferably, at the front portion, at the place where deformation happens, and also at the back here, where also deformation happened, because after inserting too many times into the this area, right, it tends to like deform, you see, you can see. Okay, with this repair or modification, basically it can help to really improve, the grip, and also the bullets tend to be able to go straight already, right? Because after deformation, the bullet will just go out and then just swivel like that, right? Okay, so these tips actually can help to improve the gripping, and also the bullets tend to fly faster, but definitely the distance is a shorter distance, but it tends to fly faster, to be honest. Okay, so hope you all enjoy the video. Thanks and subscribe.